Every strength that was shit, he caught your own shot. Every strength that was none of you, God, he caught your own shot. I your own shit. Just attach it, God. Caught your own shot. Cease it, God. In the name of Jesus.
Glory to God.
You're trying to knock you down because you have too many good days. He caught your own shot, God. He
caught your own shot, God.
He called you Boshanda. He called you Boshanda Ramosaya.
Yeah.
Oh, God says, I'm with you in this.
Yeah,
in the name of Jesus. I am with you in this.
Yeah,
he called you Boshanda.
Yeah,
Ramosaya. Go back up.
Yeah.
Go in. He called you Boshanda. Yeah. Ramosaya.
Oh, my God.
Thank you, Jesus. Oh, you Boshanda. Every attack he caught your shoulder that was sent, he caught your shoulder shall not prevail. In the name of Jesus, it shall go to naught. He caught your shoulder.
Thank you,
shit. My God, how? He's taking care of
him. Yes. My God.
In the name of Jesus. In the next level of anointing. For the season to come. We speak increase. Increase in the revelation. Revelation knowledge. The illumination of the word of God in your mind. We speak to the enlightenment thereof. Before I asked you, I asked your pastor. I didn't ask your cousin. I asked your pastor. I asked your pastor about you, and she endorsed you. She pronounced a word over your life. She said he is an excellent man of God. So you're not here because you're related. You're here because you're related in the anointing. Not in the flesh, but in the anointing. They're not the DNA of story, but the DNA of Jesus Christ. And I see you going up. I see you going up. I see you going up. I see you speaking before hundreds and thousands of youth.